Okay. I'm currently using a Pringle can microphone. Dang it, if I could edit in a picture, because I don't know how to edit. So I will keep it relatively short. Okay? Okay. No clue if this sounds good. Obviously, you will hear clicking and tapping from my keyboard. Okay? I'm playing with mods. Yeah. Yeah, let's get right into it. Yeah, I'm watching the Clone Wars right now. I was gonna make some stuff, but I decided not to. Banana. Blue banana. No. Just banana. I think I'll just do survival. Microphone, which is a Band Hero microphone that's stuck inside of a Pringles can. This is absolutely hilarious. I just realized it's like extended, like it's wide for me because I'm using a wide monitor or wider, but it's taller for you guys. Oh jeez. So he's getting a little bit funky. Stupid acacia biome. I don't like it here. I don't want to be here. Ooh, lag. There's going to be some lag because I have a very low-end computer. Very, very low-end. I don't know if I can play because of lag. Okay, there's fire ants after me. Sticks and sugar. Sugar. Okay. I think I got the past the name. Treasure. Treasure? Huh? Why? I swear I have never played on this world before. Oh, it's probably from a different world. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Yes. Tell me if it's laggy for you guys, roadrunners. Their feathers are kind of useless because their speed is only... So basically you can make boots out of their feathers, but their speed... it gives you a speed boost, but it's kind of useless because it only works on sand. I might make a base in the sand. Because of a single lamp. I'm already running low on food. London row? What? Yo! That too. I still want to know where that is. Okay, that's really far underground. I'm not going there. My hand did a thing and I didn't like it. Telling you now, I will be quite quiet. No, I will be very quiet at some points. Can you leave? Wait. That's illegal. Wait. That's kind of illegal. I have to make sure I'm talking slightly louder because my microphone's like a foot away from me. It's really not very good. Tell me if my older microphone is better. Probably not. It was just my headset microphone. Books. I know I'll need this. Oh, this is just an animal dictionary. It's just all the animals in this mod. Okay. say I agree. I'm also gonna take that lectern. I'm gonna check what this guy has first. Lava wax. Oh, no, that's kind of crap. Put your stairs back. Ow. My skin is Technoblade, but he's a cow. I forgot to do that part. Yeah, it's kind of cursed. I don't know why I made it, but I made it. Okay, yeah, you don't have a job anymore. I'm taking your bed. And I'm gonna kill this stupid iron golem. I need attack it first. I should have set my spawn point. That probably would have been smart. Ow. There's a bed in my hand and next to me. I could have maybe done that because boom, boom. There's a thing up there. It's called a cow. Okay. I need to go back to the village. Okay, there's a fire. There's also probably a sword in that chest in the nether portal. That was just generally. I did that all of the wrong ways. Most of the time I will have some commentary, but I will be quiet sometimes. Like right now. Nope. I don't even know what my brain was just trying to do. My brain is dumb sometimes. Far away. How far did I go? Right, I was following the treasure thing and I just kind of got distracted by a village. My skin. Don't touch my skin, man. Okay, anyways. Like the video if you get that reference or post a comment. I don't really care. Just interact with this video at somehow. My brother also has a YouTube channel, but he doesn't really post anymore. It's Happy Rabbit. You'll have to actually, you know, sort by channels. Okay, there's armor. Okay. Oh, there's a... Ow. Can a wooden pickaxe break a gold block? Probably not. Where? There it is. I'll have to attack you again. All my things back? Yes, I did. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Stop moving. Stop that. Stop. Okay. You are aggravated. Stop doing anything. What if I... Why does it look like he's about to break? I wonder if he has that much health. Stick. it's just, I mean, Carpendale. Do you have Carpendale on your house? Tell me. Nope. This one probably doesn't. Yeah. Man. I'm just gonna steal part of your house. I'm gonna steal part of your houses if you don't have guys, if you guys don't have a crafting table. Eat these three apples because I'm really freaking slow. Okay, crafting table? Nope. Nope. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna steal part of your house then. I know for a fact an iron pickaxe can break a gold block. So. And there's caves over there. I can tell because of my map. No. Not. Is there no lava around it? Okay. Why? I'm gonna take the chest. Take the crafting table. And I need to break down the rest of that tree. Sorry if I am being quite quiet. I've said that like 5 times. Okay, what?
Drink, will you give me water?
I'm trying to record a video.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I... Come on, Mom. Okay. This is not gonna take long. I'm gonna go find a bed. Go sleep. Okay, get in the house. I'm actually gonna wait. Stay here. I will be right back. Sorry if that was really loud. Ow. Sorry about that, guys. I had to go get my mom water. Oh, God. Okay, that was kind of weird. Mom! I'm trying to record a video! Why? No!
I've been recording a video for more than 10 minutes.
Yes.
16 minutes. Okay, I'm back for the second time. Okay. Where are we going now? I don't know. I'm going this way. Does it? No, it doesn't. Okay, wait. What treasure is just over there? What is going on with my map? What the crap? I'm sorry. What? End portal? What? Oh. This is depressing. I'm deleting those. So I had another world that I was just about to beat the Ender Dragon. I was like 3 hits away, and then I got launched up into the sky. Into the void. R.I.P. my 1 year hardcore Minecraft world. Okay, that's a hole. I was gonna jump into that until I realized that was a ravine. What was that entire wording sentence? I don't know. I don't know if there's a beaver? Platypus? One of those two things over here. Or is it? Platypus. Perry the platypus? You just need to put a fedora on him. Do that now. Okay, well, here is nothing. Okay. Oh, here it is. Another spooky hole. I'm gonna make my house over here. Oh, I fell on it. Okay, I might not make my house over here. So many holes. I want to make my house in a plains biome. I know that's kind of boring, but still. This looks like a pretty good place. I like this. This looks cool. I could flatten this area out. It's already pretty flat. It wouldn't be too hard. I need a lot of TNT. Oh, wait. Is there a river? Oh, no. I'm out of food again. Yeah, I guess I could settle over here. My house could be up on top of this mountain, and then I would have, like, stairs leading down, then, like, a bridge leading over there. Okay, yeah, I can do that, yeah. Oh, look at the baby river. If I'm gonna have my house in a place, it should probably be in the place that I said it was gonna be. I'm gonna stop holding that. Plains biome over there with some trees too. I think my house will be like here. No, that's not nearly big enough. Is that it? It needs to be one more tall. There we go. Get out of here, cactus. Cactus. No, I don't want this layer. I want the other layers. Oh, it's awful. I'm tired of that. I never really have or still have a very good house, you know, designs, but I've had one. It was on my friend's and mine world. Mine, that's not the right words. Anyways, it was me and my friend's world. Correct me on that, I dare you. Somehow, find a way to correct me that, I dare you. You will. Bet. What am I doing? Right, setting up a house. Why am I raining sand again? I'm gonna put my chest in this corner. I made a literal sand castle one time though. Well, it wasn't just sand, it was also scoria and hellbark. It was pretty cool. It required so much sand. I also got sick of an acacia biome because I spawned in one time. I spawn in them all of the time, and I don't like it whatsoever. I don't think you guys can hear me. Is that better? I think that might be better. I mainly dislike them because of the mods we have, and it's just really hard in general for me. Sand isn't too bad because there's only a couple creatures with me and my brother's mods. I can't play with that mod pack anymore though because of my computer's not very good. Food. That's why I place this down. What was that? Yeah. If you have any tips for me, I guess I could show you the mods of my I have no clue how to look at mods through this. I'm playing the JEI and Torcraft damage indicators and voxel map and getting the bucket mod, AVA, Alex's mobs, outer end. Yeah. Outer End Dungeons mod. I remember that one. That's really fun. Security craft. A whole lot of security craft. The Endergenic expansion. Puffbug, what? Iron furnaces. Elevator mod. Dank. Oh, and enhanced spawners, too. Yeah, they did that. I'm not gonna ask how. I should probably get to sleep. I punched, not clicked. But yeah, if you have any tips for me, or any other smaller mods that I could play with, please leave it in comments below. I know, like, no one watches these videos, but still. I made this skin. I just kind of started because they're freaking dumb skins. I've made this skin. Well, not made, but, you know. I just replaced the colors with, you know, pig colors to cow colors. I've made an Enderman one for myself. By the way, made, I don't mean like fully polished or anything. It's just like, you know. And why? What am I do? It's just me messing around with, you know, a skin editor, editor. I have no clue how well you guys can hear me. I think I might have to. Oh wait. No. No, it's not.
I said so.
What? Really?
Where's your tea?
I did. It's only 9:30.
10 o'clock.
It's 9:30.
But it's 10 o'clock.
Okay, Jesus Christ.
Yeah,
my mom's gonna die. I'm already making one. Well, too bad. Oh yeah, my house is big. Snad Santa. I'm gonna change that. My last house was kind of what those houses that you see that are basically like, there's a normal porch and there's like an area under the porch that you can actually like purposely go under. I don't know what they're called, but they, yeah, those ones. For some reason my brain got really weird. It's like, oh, it looks like just, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. I don't know what's about it, but I just don't like looking up those specific stairs. I'm completely fine by looking up other stairs, but it's just those ones I don't like. Stairs exist? I don't think that exists. No clue how well you can hear me. There's a fire ant after me. No, it's three. Is that another village? There's another village over here. Well, time to go terrorize this one too. What was that? Why is my biosensor going off? Okay, why can't I run? Here we go. My leg is itchy. Potatoes. And saplings, I'll take those. I need some dirt. Dirt. Planet. Dirt. Unusually straight acacia tree. If you just like stand right there and just like I do that, shake your head no at me? Okay. What are those, elephant? Should I help them out of the water? Is that smart? Probably. Seriously. What if I make a bucket? What if I do that? I'm gonna go make a bucket. Come on, someone has to has it. Has to has. Has to has. Has to have a bucket in here. Oh, apple. Jesus Christ. Apple Rich. Look at him. Look at the nerd. He has so many apples. Can you guys hear me? Probably not. I'm probably mumbling to you guys. I should probably stop holding this before I set something on fire. Replace. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Here's why I'm making a bucket. See those giant elephants and my teeny tiny bucket? Oh, my eyeball. And my nose. See those giant elephants? Jesus Christ. You scared me. Come here. Come here. What if I set you guys over there without you guys attacking? Why are you guys scaring me so much? Is right here. You can tell because of this. That's the crafting table. That's the chests. My bed should be like right here. My door leads up to there. My stairs are down. I don't like how it's flat. You can visibly tell where is higher. Oh, I love that. Why am I overlay? Ooh, I love that even more. No, that's a desert. Savannah, desert hills. I like this one a lot more. Deep ocean and plains. Yeah, that's not how that works. Now if I go over here. Glad I know how that works, but I'm not keeping like that. What was it? I'm really transparent. Oh. Well, okay, hello. So, okay. I like how I can not visibly tell which is where and where is what and who if what. What was that? What just happened? Savannah Plateau. I don't like the Savannah. Acacia? So I was going on Acacia earlier. Oh, there's a village right there. River. I think I can tell. Nothing. Nothing happens. Okay, good. H is zoom for some reason. The village, where'd it go? Okay, you know what? Actually, I think 30 minutes is good for today. Yeah, 35 minutes? Yeah. Okay, this has been Draconis Slushy. that's not my YouTube channel name anymore. This has been Turtle76. Video good. Like, subscribe. I don't know how else to go with that.